We're starting by adding the salt in the boiling water, 100 grams of pasta. Add a tiny bit of oil, 150 grams of salt, a bit of soy sauce. I'm gonna add a bit more soy sauce because I like the prawns with soy sauce. Fry them on one side for 2-3 minutes, turn them around for another 2-3 minutes and they're done. We're gonna add the pasta, spinach, like 150 grams of baby spinach, tomatoes chopped, 2 tablespoons gorgonzola, prawns, and 2 tablespoons pesto. We're gonna mix everything.
This is my pasta with prawns and pesto. Hope you like it. Enjoy it.